Hi guys! This is Dr. Mike D. Guys, actually natag ako sa video nito ni Kuya. And thank you sa nagtag ha. Pero actually, okay na sana ako sa mga sinabi niya. But he went on to compare pantothenic acid to Accutane or isotretinoin. And not really compare, but sinabi niya na parang hindi mo na kailangan mag-take ng isotretinoin. But then guys, there are different categories, different classifications of acne that you really need to take isotretinoin. And in my opinion, those kinds of acne, like hormonal acne, comedonal acne, moderate to severe, hindi siya kaya ng supplement lang kagaya ng pantothenic acid. And sabi niya guys, sobrang dami nang na-publish na studies regarding pantothenic acid for acne. In fact guys, kulang pa, hindi pa kasing dami ng isotretinoin na sobrang established na talaga sa world of dermatology. Pero guys, let's take into consideration yung sinabi ni Kuya. Pwede nga bang gamitin ang pantothenic acid or may effect nga ba talaga siya na makakatulong para sa acne? Ang pantothenic acid or vitamin B ay nakaka-increase ng coenzyme A. And ang coenzyme A ay nakakatulong upang magkaroon ng oil control sa ating balat. And if na-control ang oil secretion sa ating balat, there will be less chance of developing microcomedones that turn into acne in the future. And coenzyme A is anti-inflammatory. Anything that helps with inflammation helps with acne. Pantothenic acid also helps keep our skin barrier healthy. So pag healthy ang skin barrier mo, lesser ang chance mo sa inflammation from contact dermatitis. And because of that, mas lesser ang chance mo na ma-trigger ang acne mo because of inflammation from contact dermatitis or from severe dryness or eczema. And may isang study kung saan kumuha sila ng 50 individuals, yung isang grupo binigyan nila ng placebo o walang active, yung isang grupo naman binigyan nila ng pantothenic acid supplement. And after 12 weeks, nakita nila na yung grupo na bigyan ng pantothenic acid supplement ay nag-improve yung acne, while yung sa placebo ay hindi nag-improve yung acne nila. Pero guys, maraming problematic issues about the study na kailangan ma-address with further studies and kailangan pa magkaroon ng mas magandang model ng studies and methods ng studies ng pantothenic acid effect sa acne. If you wanted to take pantothenic acid for your acne guys, wala namang problema. It's relatively safe and whatever excess that you take, naiihi nyo siya, nilalabas nyo siya sa ihi. But it's not a replacement for your established oral antibiotics and oral retinoids. So yan guys, yung inyong daily adequate intake of pantothenic acid. And ito naman ang mga dietary sources ng pantothenic acid. Iwas lang tayo sa mga nuts dahil meron silang lectin and lectin could potentially be inflammatory. And iwas din tayo sa white carbohydrates like cereal and dairy.